VGA or DVI? VGA or DVI? What's up guys, it's Boost HD here and a happy new year to you. So today we're going to be taking a look at the two most common PC connection cables, and that is DVI and VGA. So without trying to get into the boring mechanics of each cable, DVI is a digital connection, whereas VGA is an analog connection. So there is sometimes a bit of confusion about which cable to use to fit a certain person's needs. So if you're going to be someone who's doing just some general Word documents or watching the odd YouTube video or even checking your email, then I think VGA is probably a suitable cable to use. And a lot of people think that, oh, VGA cables will not be able to output HD content, but yes, they will be able to. They can go right up to 1920 by 1080p and possibly, depending on the monitor that you're using or the external display that you're using, possibly even more than that. So a lot of people think, oh, if you get a VGA cable, you won't be able to look at HD content. But you have to take into account that you have to also factor in the motherboard and the graphics card that you're using. So if you look at the graphics card that you're using, is that graphics card strong enough or can it support HD content? However, if you're someone who's going to be doing intensive gaming, or you're going to be doing highly intensive graphical editing or videography or, you know, video editing, then maybe you should consider DVI. You don't have to consider DVI, but when using DVI, the quality is just going to be that much more crisp. And I'm sorry, the sun's starting to glare in my face. But the quality is going to be that much more crisp. So I would definitely recommend DVI if you're going to be doing high intensive work, such as graphical design and, you know, video editing and things like that, where the graphics need to be, you know, really top notch and, you know, really sharp. But if you're going out to purposely buy a PC now at this late stage in a PC technology, then I would definitely recommend trying to find a PC with probably DVI connection, or if not, find a PC that has a graphics card where that actually as well has DVI connection as well as the one in the motherboard. But if you have a standard PC and you're looking to upgrade to DVI, you don't really have to worry about that. You can if you want to, but if you really want to save and cut back on the money, I'd say stick with VGA. But anyway, if you do want to go to DVI, then you can just buy an external graphics card, which you can simply slot straight into the hard drive tray in your PC. And then from there, if you make sure it's got a DVI connection, then from there, you can simply just view content in HD, but this time you also have better quality and a sharper image. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. It's been Boost HD here. Take care, bye for now, and I'll see you in the next video.